Hey everyone, welcome back to Mill Beezy Eats. My name is Melissa, in case you are new. Today I have my weekly grocery haul to share with you guys. And today we went to Winco as usual. The budget was 80, and today we did go over the budget. We spent $110 today. So let me just show you guys what we got. I picked up some steak. They had the thin cut. I prefer thin cut. So whenever they have the thin cut ribeye, I like to pick it up. So we picked up 2 packs of the thin cut ribeye. And then I just picked up some frozen veggies. This is the one that I like to use for fried rice. So we're gonna have fried rice one night this week. And then I picked up some baking soda. Actually, I picked up 3 boxes because I got one for the fridge, the freezer, and then this is like just for baking. And then salt, because I'm all out of salt. A1 sauce for the steak, and we're almost all out, so I needed to get that. We got some mango strawberry lemonade, milk for the kids' breakfast for cereal, 2 boxes of chicken broth. This one is reduced sodium. I'm gonna make some Filipino soup one night this week, so I got that for the soup. This is my favorite oatmeal, which I have not had in so long. The thick and hearty maple and brown sugar flavor. By the Better Oats brand. This is so good. And then this is for the soup, the elbow macaroni. I'm gonna be making sopas. It's Filipino, like chicken noodle soup, so we needed that. And then with our fried rice, we're gonna have some pot stickers. I usually get this at Costco, but I just decided to pick up a small bag this time at Winco. We got 2 cans of Pringles, sour cream and onion, and then the salted wavy. I got a bag of the frozen grilled chicken breast strips, 2 jars of Prego homestyle Alfredo sauce. I saw this recipe that uses Alfredo sauce, pesto, meatballs, and pasta. So we're gonna make that. It's like a creamy pesto meatball pasta. And then Parmesan cheese. I picked up some salads for my lunches. So I picked up the Santa Fe style, a chef salad, and a turkey and bacon cob. 2 cans of evaporated milk for the Filipino chicken noodle soup. Some sour cream, and then this is the pesto that I picked up, butoni. I got some asparagus to go with our steaks, hot dogs, salami, turkey, banana. I also have not had banana in so long. I haven't had fruit actually in so long. Garlic, lime, mushrooms. I'm gonna add the mushrooms into that creamy pesto pasta. I thought it sounded really good. And then green onions for the fried rice. Potatoes, the kids want baked potato with their steak, so we're gonna do baked potato, wheat bread, and eggs. And that is it. That is everything that I got this week. I hope you guys enjoyed today's haul. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I love you guys, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Bye, everyone.